In 3, 2, 1.
Okay. What you feeling when your first game play with Selangor at Stadion Shalom?
Wow, I'm feeling very happy because I play many games with Shalom, but for Selangor it's special because my first game. And you know, cause the game we losing, but I think I do my job with my teammates. It's very special for me.
Favorite football club and favorite skill, mini club.
My favorite clubs is from Brazil, is Corinthians.
Then the skillful.
I like Ronaldo and Gaúcho.
Wow,
it's amazing players.
As you Malay, good.
Siki.
In Malaysia, it's for me everything good. I'm happy, my family happy. The problem because I can't speak Malay, only a little bit. But I will try. Romario or Ronaldo? Who's your favorite forward?
It's not easy question, huh? Because I know these players. I play against Romario one time, you know?
Wow.
And I was young. It's the best finish in the area. But for me, Ronaldo, best. Because he have good skill, you know, have good finishing also. It's both players, it's the best striker in the world.
Do you have dream to join Selangor last time? And what your feeling now after joining Selangor?
Yes, I have dream. I play in Kedah, it's 4 years, but I talked with my wife many times. If I have to change the club in Malaysia, I want to play with Selangor because I play final Malaysia Cup with Selangor. I play many games. I can see the fans also very good for the team a lot. Then if I think when I come to, I change my club in Malaysia, the best choice is Selangor. Now it's dream, okay, come true.
Hi Malaysia. And hi, Selangor.
I like Malaysia football, you know. I play here 4 years already. I'm so happy, my family happy. And then like I told before, this Selangor, my second team in Malaysia. I'm very happy to come here because the club has big story in Malaysia football. Yeah, I'm so happy to become part of the story of Selangor. I hope I can do great job with my teammates. We can end off the season, we can celebration with one trophy. Keep support Selangor. We can become family together.